Ben, the boy at this hour clinging to life. Now, among the possibilities that Chicago police detectives are exploring, according to spokesman Anthony Guglielmi, is that this was not a random act or a case of mistaken identity. The gunman may have been targeting the boy's mother. This is community activist Boost the Reward Money.
We got a baby in here right now. We got a baby in here with a bullet in his head.
Community activist Andrew Holmes, with support from Father Michael Flager, among many others, boosting the reward money rapidly. Just an hour ago, it was $13,500, and now the reward money said to be nearing $24,000. The posters being circulated around the city of Chicago, hoping to break the code of silence. This as DeJean Walker remains on life support at Comer Children's Hospital. His family said to be gathered around the toddler's hospital bed. The innocent child shot in the head last night in Chicago's Longwood Manor neighborhood.
My message to the perpetrator, it won't be long. I guarantee you won't get away with this one. You won't get away with this one.
A visibly emotional Andrew Holmes last night in the aftermath of the tragic shooting. Chicago police say that at about 5:30 last night on the 9900 block of South Troop, an older dark sedan rolled up next to the SUV containing the toddler and his two siblings, the children's mother up front in the passenger seat. Detectives now considering the possibility that the gunman who opened fire, possibly from the sedan, was in fact aiming for the baby's mother. The family rushing the wounded boy to Little Company of Mary Hospital before doctors later transferred Walker here to Comer Children's Hospital on the south side. And that little boy at last report in critical condition. Now, coming up in the 5 o'clock hour, reports that this isn't the first time that the toddler's mother has been shot at. At Comer Children's Hospital, Julian Cruz.